You know, I'm driving around by myself and couldn't find anybody that wanted to do carpool karaoke with me this week because I'm a big loser. And I figured the Olympics are going on right now. The Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro. I'm watching them. I know you're watching them. Everybody's watching them. I'm so proud of Team USA. USA! 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 Michael Phelps killing it in the pool. Is her name Katie? I don't want to get her name wrong. Watching the gymnastics last night. Simone, is that her name? She's killing it. So proud of the red, white, and blue. At the end of the day, we still live in the best country in the world. There's no doubt about that. And I thought, you know what? The Olympics are going on. And part of Olympics is, you know, you have to be a very gifted athlete, but you have to train very hard. You have to weightlift. You have to stretch. You have to, you know, do all that kind of stuff. And I figured, you know what? I probably need to, if I'm going to be an Olympic hopeful, I'm going to have to go and to the people. I'm going to have to go to the places where they're actually getting their workout on. So, let's see here. What better place? Let's see. Let's go ahead and... I'm going to win an Olympic medal. I don't care if it's gold, silver, or bronze. I'm going to win an Olympic medal. So, right now, driving around Cookeville, and I'm going to go to the place where people are working out. And I'm going to find people that want to do carpool karaoke today. People that want to help bring out my inner Olympic athlete. That's right. The Putnam County YMCA. Here I come. Carpool karaoke with Cumberland Kia pulling up in a brand new Sorento. Here we go. Let's do this. Woohoo! Speed bump. Yeah. Alrighty, carpool karaoke. Let's see if I can find somebody who wants to do carpool karaoke. Alright, there's some people right there. Hold on a second. Hold on. Let me jump out here. Let me jump out here. Putnam County YMCA. I'm Dave.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey.
Your name is?
Kristen.
That's Kristen.
Hi.
What's up?
Hey.
What's your name?
Angie.
Angie. I know you. Listen, I have hopes and dreams. Now, you guys look like, check them out. It looks like they work out. Okay? They're fit. They're fine. They're in workout clothes. They're hot and sweaty. Did you guys just get done with a workout?
Sure. Yes.
Yes? Okay. Here's the deal. I want to be an Olympic athlete one day.
Okay.
I've been watching Michael Phelps in the pool. I'm not going to shave all the hair off my body, unfortunately.
We'll help you.
Mom, if you're watching this, I'm actually thinking that might be a good idea. Anyway, I need some help with carpool karaoke. Are you guys ready to sing?
Sure.
Are you willing to sing?
Yes.
Are you going to get crazy?
Yes.
All right, let's do this. Let's get in this Kia Sorento because I need help learning how to be an Olympic athlete. Driving around listening to KISS, you know. All right, everybody in? Okay, we have to buckle up for safety.
Yep. You need help?
Great. Does anybody need help?
Okay.
All right. Sunroof open. We have 98.5 KISS FM. We have Kristen and the crew from the YMCA. How did the workout go today, by the way?
Awesome.
Awesome? Do we need to stretch before we do this?
You can if you want.
I wore my referee shirt in case some personal foul.
Okay. All right. Good. Good. Make sure you're holding it.
What am I holding?
You're holding your muscle to stretch it.
Oh, okay. You mean the guns?
Yeah. I need to work on those.
Oh, no. Yeah, thanks. Really making me feel good about myself. All right, I figured if we're gonna do this, if we're gonna get physically fit, we need. Isn't this what you guys do? Like you guys do like pump up music?
Yeah.
Okay, this is pump up music.
This is
Olympic music. This should make each and every person in this vehicle right now strive to be a better physical fitness person.
Okay. Yes. Sure. That's great.
Oh, did you guys see a hamster back there at the YMCA? Was he not here?
No.
Okay. Be patient. We got to figure this out. We got to figure this out while we listen to Olympic music. This seriously makes me want to put on a Speedo and start just running around the fountain at Dogwood Park.
You should do that. Yeah, we'll cheer you on.
I tried to do that a couple weeks ago, and actually I got accosted by our great members of the Putnam County Sheriff's Department. I think they tased me. I wasn't sure. I just blacked out for a minute. Evidently, Hammy was busy today. Hammy's a very important hamster,
right?
If you haven't heard. Anyway, he was doing some prepping for today because three beautiful women, you know how it is. So I don't want to say that Hammy was primping, but Hammy was primping.
Uh-huh. That's important.
So I figured we could really get Carpool Karaoke started the right way, just the four of us.
Okay. All right.
Feel free to do yoga, Pilates, whatever it takes.
Young man, there's no need to feel down. I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy. Young man, there's a place you can go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough.
Using power tools whatsoever.
No.
Okay.
No.
You said chisel and I got all excited.
Chisel, no,
yeah.
No. You gotta chisel your muscles.
I love these girls back here. They're still doing it while we're talking. That's awesome.
And then
that's legit.
Emily, who teaches Zumba.
Okay.
She knows how to shake it.
Okay.
So yeah. Awesome. I just sweat. She is a full member.
Woo! A full member of the sweat club factory?
Yes. Yes.
Awesome.
She comes and works out hard.
Seriously, I just want to check out the guns. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, there's a girl that has guns bigger than mine. Yeah, great. Now, if you notice, now wait, don't get all excited. We're not doing this song yet.
Oh,
no, uh-uh. No, we got to get the hamster first. So, you guys are at the Y doing the workouts and everything. Now, let me ask you, because I've been just wondering, does it creep you out when like guys are like checking you out while you're doing your little thingies?
No, I don't.
Or are they just completely like they're not there?
They're not there.
Okay.
I focus on my classes, and what they come for is a workout, and I give them their exercise and workout.
So
at the YMCA.
At the YMCA, that's right. The Putnam County YMCA.
Yes. Yes.
So if you're interested in sculpting or cardio or the cycling thingy, because I know that's fun.
Great.
Or Zumba back here with the Zumba Queens.
Right.
You just go over to the YMCA and...
Well, you can go. You can ask all the questions. We have Welcome Center people at all times that you can come. You can call in. You can come and talk to them and find out what programs we offer, our rates, all that good stuff.
And the great thing about it, I mean, of course, you can find the Putnam County YMCA online as well.
Yes.
And you guys, also, and correct me if I'm wrong, you guys offer childcare. So if you're a parent and you want to get your workout on, but, you know, life and stress and jobs, and you can actually go up there and the kids can hang out with some other kids and have some fun and do some kids activities. And you can go get your workout on and do your thing, and everybody's happy.
Right. And we're actually about to start a kids program for fitness. So if you're a member of the YMCA, your kids can, you can sign them up and they can actually take some of their own classes for their own age groups.
How cool is that?
It's great.
That is awesome. Mm-hmm. Well, you know what? I'm feeling it right now.
You feeling it?
I'll just, you know what? We'll get Hammy in a minute. That is dirty. No one knows the words to Flo Rida's song. You just kind of go along. Okay, that's good. It's a woman. It has to do with money. Of course they're going to know what the Benjamins are about. Covered by my insurance. Woo! Look who it is! It's Hammy! What's up, kid? Hey, Hammy. I got some hot looking chicks, workout chicks in the car. Let's go have some fun and do carpool karaoke, alright? Get in there. Oh, he has to get in the middle.
Oh, okay.
He's a middle hamster. Kristen and her workout friends from the Putnam County YMCA. This is Hammy. He's our life-size hamster. He is a great soprano. He has a great singing voice, and he likes to cha-cha, and he loves to cuddle.
Aww. Yeah.
Oh, he also likes to be petted, so you guys can pet him. Yeah, I know. Weird. You wouldn't believe how many grown women have a real fetish for life-size hamsters. Yeah, weird.
Yeah.
Don't ask me. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, I'll make the rules. I just try to follow them somehow, some way.
Oh, man.
Carpool Karaoke, Cumberland Key on the Freak Show in the mornings, online, kissfm985.com. Get signed up. You could be one of the crazy loons that's sitting right here in a Kia with me having some fun. That's what it's all about. Months ago when you and I were on the houseboat on the lake and we had that massive rave party out there with all the LED lights. It was at night and people were fishing off the side of the houseboat, crazy stuff. You remember we took this song to a whole nother level? That's what I'm saying. Bring it back, flashbacks. Buy us dog collars to wear. It's a jam, Hammy. Super Queen, come on now. Shake it, yes. I'm not looking though. I'm not gonna get in trouble. Treats, you know? That's what I'm saying. You know what I'm talking about, right?
No.
Listen, we promote health and fitness, ladies
right.
And gentlemen. Hello.
Health and fitness.
Show them that dance move, Hammy. Right here. You got it. It's the Coachella version of Carpool Karaoke right here with the Freak Show in the mornings in Cumberland, Kia. And it wouldn't be Carpool Karaoke unless we had a little bit of,
It's going down.
Hold up. He's Mr. 305. I want to be Mr. 931.
You already are.
There we go. Wait, what was that? I didn't hear you. I want to get that on record. What was that?
You already are.
There you go. That's what I'm saying. Hold on.
Timber.
That's the way we like the world.
Timber.
Sicker than an oil spill. She says she won't, but I bet she will.
Timber.
remember, I'll be the one you won't forget. It's going down, I'm yelling timber. You better move, you better dance. Let's make it mine, you won't remember. I'll be the one you won't forget.
Alright, you workout girls are wearing me out, okay? Hold on, I gotta get ready. I
got
it. Yeah, I got it. Hold on. Yeah, because I am sweating profusely right now. Whoa.
Not even working out yet.
No kidding. That's the bad part about this. All right.
There you go.
I feel like I'm on Richard Simmons or something, one of his shows. Now, I'm going to draw the line at wearing leotards or any really tight-fitting lycra clothing. That's going to make me feel really uncomfortable.
You're good.
Yeah.
here's my scandal. I want them real thick and juicy. So find that juicy double. Mix a lot in trouble. Begging for a piece of that bubble. So I'm looking at rock videos. Not gonna eat bimbos.
No bad words.
You can have them bimbos. I'll keep my women like Flojo. I want to the thick soul sisters. I wanna get with ya. I won't cuss or hit ya. But I gotta be straight when I say I wanna. Till the break of dawn. Baby, got it going on. A lot of sims won't like this song. Cause them punks like to hit me with it. And I'd rather stay and play. So ladies, if you wanna roll my Mercedes, turn around, stick it out.
That sounded like you were dying. You're like, ah, what was that?
I just let out sound.
I don't really know how to take that, honestly.
Okay, don't take it.
Yeah.
Don't.
When it comes to females, Cosmo ain't got nothing to do with my selection. 36, 24, 36. Fonda ain't got a motor in the back of her. Anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun. You can do side bends or sit-ups, but please don't lose that butt. Some brothers wanna play in a hard roll and tell you that the butt ain't gold, so they toss it and leave it, and I pull up quick to retrieve it. So Cosmo says you're fat. Well, I ain't down with that. Cause your waist is small and your curves are kicking, and I'm thinking about sticking to the beat, both games and the magazines. You ain't it, Miss Thing. Give me a sister, I can't resist her. Red beans and rice, they miss her. Some knucklehead trying to diss, cause this girl's on my list. He had game, but he chose to hit him, and I pull up quick to get rid of him.
So ladies, when we talked on the phone that you were gonna make me do what? Squats?
Squats, push-ups, jumping jacks.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe even burpees.
Oh, yeah.
Burpees would be good.
I do burpees all the time. I'm a dude, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's like, All right, we got to find a good place to pull over, because at the same time, I think it's important that we promote physical fitness and you know, I think, again, like we've seen, I mean, and not joking now, being completely serious, you know, the initiative that our government, of course, and our president, and the First Lady, Michelle Obama, is really trying to put into place about people getting more active. Pokemon Go,
right,
which is making people billions of dollars right now.
Yes.
But the great thing about Pokemon Go is it's getting people outside of the house, away from consoles and TVs and video game, you know,
right,
systems and things like that, and getting people out and actually getting some physical activity,
right,
walking around the parks and, in some cases, you know, trampling on people's graves at cemeteries. Like,
oh, my.
I mean, seriously, yeah, really, don't do that.
Right.
I mean, it's not worth a Pokeball or
right,
a Pokestop to go into a graveyard.
Yeah.
Let's just be honest. Anyway, enough of the Pokemon stuff. But being fit and eating right and getting, you know, at least a daily allowance of some sort of physical fitness is very good.
Right. Yes.
Now, what would you recommend, for instance?
Well, I mean, I think balance is the key.
Okay.
I think it's not being over excessive on, you know, certain things. It's not that you have to cut everything out, but I think it's just being smart about it.
So that's what I was going to say. So you're not saying don't even look at a cheesecake.
No, I love cheesecake.
But what you're saying is tear into that piece of cheesecake.
With a reason.
But then,
you don't want to eat the whole thing.
Exactly. But then, you know, I guess keep track of, you know, the sugar and the
right,
carbs and whatever else is,
yeah,
in a cheesecake and deliciousness.
Like, they have these apps that you can download on your phone and you can keep up with what you eat of the day. And that just sort of gives you an idea of, you know, where you're at.
Gotcha.
And, you know, just sort of being a little bit more aware of what you're eating and what you're putting into your body.
The great thing about Hammy is we don't really have to do that. You just go to a pet store and buy this hamster, this pre-made hamster food, and you just drop it in a dish.
He
chumps down, yeah.
Yeah.
Anyway, all right, we gotta find a place if the light ever changes. For some reason today, I'm having major issues, Metro Cookeville, with lights and crazy stupid drivers today.
Oh, it is Friday.
Yeah, no kidding.
You know, they say that Friday.
Yeah, it's the worst day to
happens,
be out and about,
yeah,
on the road. I mean, seriously, is this light ever gonna change? I could have literally read at least half of a book, and then this guy, there we go.
What would the book be?
Anything by Nicholas Sparks. I'm a big Nicholas Sparks book fan.
Oh, that's emotional.
I read a lot, but I mean, I read a lot of history.
Oh.
I'm a book nerd.
There you go. That's good.
Like, I would rather like lay in bed all day and read a book.
Okay.
Which I know physically fit, you know, physical fitness wise is not probably a good thing.
No, you could walk on a treadmill and read a book.
Yeah.
Or you can listen to a book being read to you.
Ooh.
While you work out.
By someone really pretty wearing a bikini.
That's up to you.
I'm just saying. I'm just trying to throw out ideas here.
Well, I'm just trying to say it's up to you.
I know. I mean,
you know what you
no,
like.
I'm not asking you if you see.
I didn't say you
see,
were
asking. That's what
me.
She was implying.
No, I was not.
See, I'm just trying to be. I'm just trying to be sweet and innocent, and all of a sudden people are like, oh, okay, well, that's what you meant. No,
no,
I'm not coming over.
No, I'm just trying to make you think about it.
That's why I was praying a second ago. Did you see that? I was praying
that
for you.
That's good.
Praying
that's
for you.
Good.
Yeah.
You should pray.
But.
We all should pray.
I'm gonna have to go home and change my jock strap now that I'm wearing today, because I wore a jock strap for this whole thing today. Because the physical fitness thing, you know? Because safety first.
That's right.
Hello. All right, Hammy, these girls are gonna give us a fitness lesson here, but I wanna pull over in a place where we are accessible to the public, but where we're not gonna get in the way of people. This guy right here, look at this guy. Hold on. Let's see if he'll do it again. This guy right here. There he goes. There he goes. Riding your shopping cart through the Walmart parking lot does count as physical fitness.
He just worked out.
He was killing it. Let me tell you. Let's go out here where we can crank up the tunes a little bit. Hammy, are you ready to work out a little bit? These ladies are going to show us how we need to be more physically fit. So what we're going to do is just pull over right here in the parking lot. All right, here we go. There's a dude over there, and we're probably gonna scare the you-know-what out of him, and that's completely fine with me. I have no problem with that whatsoever. All right, we'll roll down the windows, and we'll set up right over there on your side, Kristen,
okay.
And then I figure a good workout song. Did some research, a little Uptown Funk. There we go. So here we go. Let's all get out and get our physical fitness on. All right, here we go. We're getting physically fit. There we go. All right. This is what it looks like when I do push-ups right here.
It
goes like this.
Come on.
Oh my God, she's on my back. She's killing me. She's killing me.
Come on.
Oh my God.
Come on, keep going.
I'm gonna have a stroke.
You're not done.
Good God. She's gonna kill me.
Just watch.
Oh my God.
Doesn't it feel great to work out? You just did something awesome for yourself. You should be proud.
Yay! All right, now, Carpool Karaoke with the Freak Show in the mornings. Cumberland Kia. Online, KISSFM985.com. Okay, I'm gonna buckle up and go ahead and drive to the hospital now. Woo! Oh. Let's see it, Hammy.
He's a fitness hostage. Yes!
Hammy's a fitness hostage. Here you go, Hammy. I'll let you have that. You know what? Doing all this working out,
how you feel?
He feels stronger.
I'm starting to get that refreshing feel.
You should, yeah.
Now, yeah.
Yeah.
You're not even breathing it. You're like,
I'm good.
I'm like, I do this every day before like 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm hungry.
Okay.
I'm ready to eat.
Okay.
You guys ready to go chat out Seven Senseless?
Sure.
Because of Kristen and her workout friends, we're feeling stronger. What doesn't kill you makes you workout. Now I want to go get a Slurpee. I know that's bad for me.
Well, then we'll just work out again.
Great.
Woo! Remember balance.
We're starting the new Freaky Day personal fitness training program.
There you go.
Did you find your phone? Okay, good. I was worried about it. I was genuinely worried. So much fun today, and I do have to apologize, and I want you to know you all three of you are champions in my book. Okay.
Aww, thank you.
Number one. Number two, since it is the Olympics, I thought it would be appropriate today.
Oh.
You're my gold medalist.
No.
Oh yes. Oh yes.
Thank you.
Now, I want you to know I got one for one of you guys back there. Unfortunately, there was only two to purchase. So I'll just put this. Hammy, you have to share it. Hammy, just hold it up for him. There you go. Gold medalist.
Yay!
Of course, get online and get registered for Carpool Karaoke. Let's have some fun with Cumberland Kia and the Freak Show in the mornings. Online, kissfm985.com.